Wow, we are celebrating 30 years of service in Albuquerque, New Mexico at the International Sunport. Fantastic.
Started the Albuquerque operation at the old satellite with a couple planes a day. I think we had 23 airplanes back in 1980, and right now we're running 53 flights a day in here. Yeah, we carry about 57% of the customers here in Albuquerque right now. It's been a great revenue stream for us. It's been a great opportunity to serve the community in Albuquerque. Well, I hope that we continue to grow and continue to grow our operation in Albuquerque, continue to employ some of the Albuquerque local folks, the people of New Mexico, and continue to support this community, bring air travel into New Mexico.